Okay, some other types of functions or function notations. Here we have the function h, which is the ordered pair of negative 2, 6. The x is negative 2, the y is 6. The x is 2 here, y is 8. X is 4, y is 10. X is 6, y is 12. X is 8, y is 14. Notice, do any of the x's repeat? No, so it is a function, right? And none of the y's repeat either, but here we go. So here I want to find h of 6. Meaning, this means when the x is 6, when the x is 6, not the y, it's not talking about this first one. So when the x is 6, my y answer is 12. So then go to the second one. Where is h negative 2? It's right here, which means when x is negative 2, the range or y answer is 6. And then the last one here, notice I have an 8 here, but that's a y 8. I need the x 8. And so that means the answer is what? 14 for the y. That's function notation. Basically, when x is this, what is the y?